Stephen, you're in.
I'm an eye guy. You cannot run the eye unless you have a good blocking tight end who can catch the ball and a good fullback that can block. You got to have those two people. Stephen was our tight end. I know he wanted to play some defense, but he was our tight end. We threw the ball to him, not enough. But you notice at the end of the season, when we went away from tight ends, we still kept 39 on the field. Because he can block in the open field, he can catch the football, and he can run. Stephen worked hard in the weight room, made himself a good football player, and I reckon it's a good thing Stephen and I didn't have him in U.S. history, right? He and I know that. That's inside the job. Trevor.